हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट, नाउ आई एम इन क्लास 7 एक्सरसाइज 2.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। फाइंड हियर इन दिस क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 दे हैव गिवन सम क्वेश्चंस एंड हियर वी विल स्टार्ट नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 फर्स्ट वन। सो 1 upon 4 ऑफ दे हैव गिवन 3 पार्ट ए बी एंड सी। सो वेन एवर द ऑफ इज देयर you have to use multiplication of 1 upon 4. So this is in the first part, this is known as question number A. So 1 upon 4 of 1 upon 4. So we have the same numbers here. So 1 into 1 is 1 and 4 into 4 is 16. So here the first answer is 1 upon 16. And then going into the B part, 1 upon 4 of which number? 3 upon 5. It means this number is written as 1 upon 4 of means multiplication sign 3 upon 5. So it is nothing but 1 into 3 is 3, 4 into 5 is 20. So this is the answer of question number B. And here A and B, we got the proper fraction because denominator value is greater. Then 1 upon 4 of 4 upon 3. So it is written as 1 upon 4 into 4 upon 3. So while solving this, you note it down, upside 4 is there and downside 4 is there. Whenever we have the upside and downside same number, you have to directly cancel. So your calculation will be easy. Then upside only 1 is there and downside only 3 is there. So your answer is 1 upon 3. Going into the second question, here part A we will solve 1 upon 7 of 2 upon 9. So it is written as 1 upon 7 into 2 upon 9. It means it is 1 into 2 is 2. 7 into 9 is 63. So this is the answer of A. This is the proper fraction because denominator is greater. B. In B, 1 upon 7 of 6 upon 5. So it is known as 1 upon 7. It can be written as 1 upon 7 into 6 upon 5. So it is nothing but 1 into 6 is 6. 7 into 5 is 35. So this is the answer of B. Then C we will solve 1 upon 7 of 3 upon 10. So it is written as 1 upon 7 into 3 upon 10. So it is 3 into 1 is 3, 10 into 7 is 70. So here we solve question number 1. After this we will see the next question. So here now I am in the next question, question number 2. Multiply and reduce to lowest from. Lowest from is nothing but simplest from. Suppose you are getting answer 4 upon 2. So 4 upon 2 can be written as, here both the number are divisible by 2. So 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. So it will be nothing but 2 upon 1. It is nothing but 2. That is known as the lowest from. Okay. So now we will solve first one. So you have to do their product. So 2 upon 3 multiplication sign, here the mixed fraction is there. So you have to convert that mixed fraction into the improper fraction. 3 into 2 is 6, 6 plus 2 is 8. So it is 8 upon 3. Then now you can easily solve here. 8 into 2 is 16. 8 into 2 is 16 and downside 3 into 3 is 9. So here finally we got this number improper fraction 16 upon 9. So here denominator is smaller than numerator. So you can do division 16 divided by 9. 9 ones are 9. So here you have to do 16 minus 9. It is 7 and here 0 will be there. So it is nothing but 1 7 upon 9. This is the answer of first one, and this is its a simplest form also you can say. Then second one, 2 upon 7 into 7 upon 9. So you observe here 7 is there, here I already told you whenever the same number is there in numerator and denominator, directly cut that. So your answer will be 2 upon 9. So after this we will solve the third one. So in the third question, it is 3 upon 8 into 6 upon 4. So now you can write 3 into 6 upside and downside 8 into 4. So you see this number 6 and 4, both are divisible by 2. 2 3s are 6 and 2 2s are 4. Finally, you can write here 3 into 3 upside and 8 into 2 downside. So it is nothing but 3 into 3 9, 8 into 2 16. Now here the answer is 9 upon 16. Next one, here 9 upon 5 into 3 upon 5. So 9 is not divisible by 5, as well as 3 is also not divisible by 5. So you can directly do multiplication. 9 into 3 is 27, 5 into 5 is 25. So denominator is smaller, so 27 divided by 25. So remainder will be 2. So the answer is 1, 2 upon 25. Going into the question number 5, here 1 upon 3 into 15 upon 8. So 15 is divisible by 3. So 3 ones are 3, 3 fives are 15. So it is 1 into 5 and downside remaining values are 1 into 8. So it is nothing but 5 upon 8. And this is the proper fraction because denominator value is greater. Here 11 upon 2 into 3 upon 10. 11 is not divisible by 2, 10, and 3 is also not 3 is also not divisible by 2 and 10. So you directly do their multiplication. 11 into 3 is 13, 10 into 2 is 20. Denominator here it is smaller, so it is improper fraction. Convert into the mixed fraction. So 33 divided by 20. So 33 divided by 20. So remainder will be 13. So your answer is 1, 13 upon 20. Here next question. 4 upon 5 into 12 upon 7. So you see now 4 is also not divisible by 5 and 7, and 12 is also not divisible by 5 and 7. So you directly do multiplication. 12 into 4 is 48, and 7 into 5 is 35. So here denominator is smaller, so the 48 divided by 35. 35 into 1 is 35, 8 minus 5 is 3, 4 minus 3 is 1. So finally our answer is 1, 13 upon 35. So this is the answer. So I hope, friend, you understood the answer of question number 1 and 2. So thanks for watching. Thank you.